on a hill in Butcher Holler. We were poor, but we had love. That's the one thing my daddy made sure of. He shoveled coal to make a poor man's dollar. My daddy, he worked all night in the Van Leer coal mines. All day long in the fields of coal and corn. Mommy rocked the babies that night and read the Bible by the coal oil light. And everything would start all over come break of morning. Daddy loved and raised eight kids on a miner's pay. Mama scrubbed our clothes on a washboard every day. Well, I've seen her fingers bleed to complain. Smiling mommy's understanding way. In the summertime, we didn't have shoes to wear. But in the wintertime, we'd all get a brand new pair. From a mail order catalog, money made from selling the hog. Daddy always managed to get the money somewhere. Yeah, I'm proud to be a coal miner's daughter. I remember well the well where I drew the water. The work we done was hard. At night we'd sleep 'cause we were tired. I never thought of ever leaving Butcher Holler. Well, a lot of things have changed since way back then. And it's so good to be back home again. Not much left but the floor. Nothing lives here anymore. Just the memories of a coal miner's daughter. Thank you so very much. Thank you, guys. It's just a privilege to play with you. Wonderful. Thank you.
Let's have for Jackie Fraser, folks.